Thank you, and good evening, everybody, and welcome to the Abbey Tavern in Howth, where this evening we have myself and a few mates of mine are going to play a few tunes and sing a few songs for you. And before we go any farther, I'll introduce you to the rest of the... I'm a bit confused, but I'll get it together. It's coming. I'll introduce you to the rest of the band who are here tonight. It's a band called Planxty. You may have heard of them. And I'll introduce you to them now. Over there on the far side is a fella from back at the barracks, Newbridge, County Kildare, called Donal Lunny.
Oh, yeah.
Moving slightly over then, we have the man from God Knows Where, Andy Irvine. And something which perplexes people, foreigners, driving down the dual carriageway is between Naas and Dublin, they come across a sign that says Kill, which is a strange sign to have on a motorway. But Liam O'Flynn is from Kill, County Kildare. I'm from a place called Moorfield, which is also in Newbridge. I suppose it's strange to have a programme of Irish music with three of the participants coming from Kildare, but that's the way it is tonight, and you can't do anything about it. I'm sorry. There's three Lily Whites on stage tonight, and one man from God Knows Where. And we're going to carry on with a few tunes, a few slip jigs. And there's three slip jigs altogether, and the first one is called The First Slip, and we don't know the name of the other two.